left until graduation. Do you remember when you first came here?
Yes, I do. I remember being very confused and didn't know what I was doing, but I knew I had to make some life changes.
I knew why I was coming. I wanted to make a new start. I just didn't know at what.
What did you think you wanted to make a new start at?
For personal reasons, I needed to make a career change. The counseling department was a big help. They really guided me in the right direction. That's one of the things I liked about Thomas Nelson.
I know exactly what you mean. They helped me a lot, too. I was 40 years old and had no job skills, and I needed to find a career direction to support myself and the children.
Did you think it was going to be difficult to get into college?
I was terrified. The thought of taking an entrance exam or a SAT test scared me to death. I was very relieved to learn that they have open registration here.
It's good to know all you really needed to register was a high school diploma or a GED. I've been thinking, since you weren't working, how could you afford to come to college?
Well, the counseling center sent me over to the financial aid office, and they gave me the information and the forms to obtain a Pell Grant and a Bella loan. Without this money, I wouldn't have been able to attend Thomas Nelson. Did you get financial aid, Joan?
No. Fortunately, I could afford the tuition. It's lower here than anywhere else. Did you know the state just lowered it again?
Wow, that's great.
How did you decide what courses you wanted to take?
Well, I wasn't sure exactly what career field I wanted to go into, so the Career Counseling Center helped me again. They sent me over to the CRAC office, and that's where you explore the different careers. I took a test called the Strong Campbell test, and it showed where my interests laid in relationship to other occupations, and this gave me a starting point in some direction. It was very helpful. How did you decide what you wanted to do?
I knew I wanted a four-year degree in business administration. It's one of the programs that Thomas Nelson offers that transfers without loss of credit to four-year colleges. Did you know the catalog lists several of them? I think they were like humanities and science and engineering. Are you getting a four-year degree?
No. I needed to get into the job market, so I chose a two-year degree program in drafting and design. There were several different programs in the two-year curriculum that I could have chose from. I looked over the medical lab, and I looked over the commercial art, and even word processing. But I decided on drafting and design. That seemed to suit my interest.
Hey, how you guys doing?
Hi, how y'all doing?
Debbie, have you seen Don? He's a guy in our English class. He's supposed to study with us at 2 o'clock.
No, class just let out. I'm sure he'll be along soon. We were just sitting here discussing, since it's such the end, close to the end of school, why we came to Thomas Nelson. Do you guys have any input and tell us why you all came?
Well, I mainly came to Thomas Nelson because I wanted to achieve something noteworthy in such a short period of time.
Greg, you didn't want a four-year degree?
No, the two-year degree program prepares you for a job and allows you to continue school at night if you want to.
Oh, so you can work in the day, and then you'll have the money to continue at night.
Yeah, and for other things.
Oh.
Tom, what about you? Why did you come to Thomas Nelson?
Well, when I got out of high school, I wanted to be an engineer, and I wasn't really ready to leave home yet, so I came to Thomas Nelson because they had an excellent math and engineering department, and I figured by the time I finished those two curriculums, I'd be all right. I'd be set for a four-year college.
Oh, sounds like a good idea.
Yeah. Then you've liked staying at home and going to school.
Oh, yeah. Excuse me. Don, it's time for us to go.
Okay. Good luck with your studies.
Thank you.
Final exams, right?
Yeah.
Bye-bye. Good luck.
You know, I envy Tom. He's so good in math. It had been so long since I was in school, I needed a developmental course to catch up. That one course really did help, though.
Oh, that was good.
Yeah. You know, I'm really going to miss this place.
Yeah, so am I. I've really enjoyed the small classrooms. I've enjoyed meeting the people and getting to know the teachers on a one-to-one basis.
Yeah, they really care whether you make it or not.
I felt that the teachers cared about me. I felt that they cared about me as a student in their classroom, but they also were interested in my total success as a person.
Yeah, I know how you feel. But you know, it's the quality of instruction at Thomas Nelson I feel like I've profited from most. The professors really are knowledgeable about what they teach.
I found that to be true also. Hey, remember our first English 111 class? We learned a lot in that class.
Did you ever think we'd wind up in PTK together or in the first honors class?
We really have had some fun times together. Remember the fun fall fest? The PTK hug booth and swamp stomper?
Yeah, some of those professors are really good huggers and good sports.
That's true. Remember the teacher that got the pie in the face?
Or the dunking booth?
We've had some very good times.
That was
there.
A really great day. What was your favorite class, Debbie?
I've enjoyed a lot of my classes. I've enjoyed my American Lit and the science, the biology programs. But I suppose the one I've enjoyed most is the honors program. That has been the most challenging. It took a lot of self-determination and motivation. And to think that 2 years ago I lacked confidence, and to come this far, it has really made me feel good about myself.
Where are you going from here?
Well, I have a job at NASA. How about you?
Well, I've applied to several four-year colleges, been accepted to a couple, but I haven't really made up my mind yet.
Well, maybe you'll come back and be on the faculty at Thomas Nelson.
Maybe. I wouldn't mind being an accounting professor.
That sounds like a good idea. You do know there's an alumni association, so I know I'll be seeing you again.
Do we have to wait until then? Couldn't we have lunch next Saturday at Bennigan's?
Sounds like a good idea. I'll give you a call.